What's going on, YouTube Metal Complex here, and I've got another short little unboxing slash unpackaging to do with you guys. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this. Oh, you thought I forgot. I did not forget. Soulbound to the Rainbow Lady of the Sea. What do we have here? We've got a Cold Steel Tuflight. I kept hearing you guys talk about this knife. And I went and looked up the price, and I was like, what? That's super cheap. And it's got the triad lock? That's awesome. So I didn't want to go with the regular black, so I ordered a red one. And right off the bat, yeah, this is super cool. This is exactly what I was expecting it to be. That's awesome. Little hyper ergonomic, inexpensive little knife. It's got the plastic. These are just plastic handles. But you know, for the triad lock and something I can just use around the house, or, you know, I almost said open packages with, but no, we've got rules on this channel. But I can definitely put this to use for other things around my house. So that's really cool. I'm interested to take a look at this and do a review on it. That's going to be pretty much it for today, guys. Just a quick little unboxing. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope it was entertaining. If you did, please leave a like. If you'd like to check out my other content, I do, of course, have lots of videos of knives and EDC gear that's either expensive or inexpensive that I do or don't like. So check that stuff out. And if you enjoy all my content, then please subscribe to my channel. I know I remind you guys a lot, but if you haven't yet, go over to Nick Shabazz's channel and check out his best new gear reviewer contest for YouTube. My channel has been submitted in that contest, as well as many others that are likely some of your favorites. So if you think that you know, my content's good or some of these other channels' content is good, then fill out a form for us and give us positive feedback. It really helps and it would mean the world to me. That's pretty much it though, guys. Thanks for watching and have a great day.